Hi and welcome to this video. Well, there are various ways for writing even a simple C program. You can install a compiler and use a simple text editor like Notepad, or you can install a full-fledged IDE for writing, compiling, and running your code. Well, in our tutorial, we will use Atom, which is a specialized text editor for coding. With few settings, we can set up Atom to compile and run the code from within itself. The great thing about Atom is, it is open source and available for all platforms. And you can also fine-tune the settings by installing various packages to fulfill your needs. So open up this web page. I will give the link to this web page in video description. And click on Download. Well, I have already downloaded Atom, so I will just cancel it. Now, once you have downloaded the file, simply run it to begin the installation process. It will take few minutes in installing the Atom, so I will just fast forward the process for you. Now, once it has finished installing the Atom, you should see a screen like this. Now select Yes over here. Now, to set up Atom for compiling our programs and run it from within itself, we need to install a package. So come to Settings, now come to Install over here and search for gpp-compiler. Click on Install. So with the help of this package, we will be able to run both C and C++ programs within the Atom. Now restart Atom so everything gets tied up. So click on this tab to open an empty file, or you can press Ctrl N or Command N if you are on Mac machine. Now save this file by pressing Ctrl plus S or Command plus S and save it on desktop for this video's purpose. So save it with the name test and give it the extension .c. Now write this short program to test whether everything is working fine or not. Type the exact program like me. Now press the key F5. It will compile and run your program. So you should see this output in command prompt or terminal. So this proves that everything is working fine. Now click this little arrow over here. It will show all the files in your current working directory. So since we saved our file on desktop, it is showing our file in this tree view. But notice it is also showing some files which we don't have on our desktop. So actually, this is the system file which is being shown in the tree view. To let the Atom ignore this file, go to Settings or Preferences on Mac, come to Packages and search for Tree View. Now open this package and scroll down a little bit until you see this checkbox which states hide ignored names. Check this checkbox. Now you should not see any system files getting shown in your tree view. So now your Atom is set up for compiling and running both C and C++ code. So thanks for watching. Meet you in the future video.